mean, nobody gave me a chance against Kostyuzu. Pretty much similar to like the Mayweather fight. He's the best pound for pound fighter in the world, and he's won world titles in five weight divisions. And there's only people like Sugar Ray Leonard and Tommy Hearns who have done that, really. But nobody thought I was going to stop Kostyuzu and make him quit in the 11th round, and nobody's really given me a chance, you know, in this one. But like the Kostyuzu fight, you know, I believe I'm going to do it. I keep putting the tapes on of Floyd's fights and study them, and I always come to the same conclusion: what the f*** am I doing? No, mate, I'm only joking. No, I'm only messing about. I believe. No, I do believe I am gonna do it. I don't know whether he hasn't got the punch of a Kostyuzu, so maybe has he got the power to hold me off for 12 rounds? So but we'll have to see. Very confident.
So December the 8th, you're in Las Vegas. Would you rather be in Manchester?
It's a difficult one. I mean, you'd always like to fight in Manchester. You know, it's your hometown. And when I beat Kostyuzu, in becoming the number one in the division, I could have stayed in Manchester. It'd be like a fortress to me and stuff like that. But I think one thing British fighters, the American public generally have an opinion of British fighters that they win the titles and they never come out of England. And the minute we go over to America, we get whooped. And I wanted to be an exception to the rule, you know. And so far, I've gone over to the States and I've won 3 world titles. So, you know, so far. And we're going for the 4th one, the biggest one, against Floyd Mayweather. So, I do want to come back for the homecoming. There's talk of City of Manchester Stadium or the new Wembley. You know, after this fight, when I hopefully win, when I win. So, but yeah, there's going to be a homecoming. But I wanted to try and get established in America, because so many of British fighters, unfortunately, come unstuck when they go to the States. And touch wood, I'm the exception to the rule at the minute.
And I hope you stay that way. Kickies, will you? Ladies and gentlemen, Ricky Hatton.